For more news, like, comment, and subscribe. China rocket falling latest, 2 days until spacecraft is set to crash, but scientists still don't know where. If rocket debris landed over an inhabited area, it would be akin to a small plane crash, over 100 miles. The Long March 5B rocket, which carried a Chinese space station module, has dropped into low Earth orbit and now risks crashing back down. The rocket successfully launched the Tianhe module last week, which will become the living quarters of the future Chinese space station, CSS. Unfortunately, the 30-meter-long rocket also reached orbit, and is now one of the largest ever launches to make an uncontrolled re-entry. It is uncommon for rockets to reach the velocity necessary to reach orbit, but it is currently traveling around the world once every 90 minutes, or 7 kilometers every second. It passes by just north of New York, Madrid, and Beijing, and as far south as Chile and New Zealand. There are fears that the rocket could land on an inhabited area. The last time a Long March rocket was launched in May 2020, debris was reported falling on villages in the Ivory Coast. The speed of the rocket means scientists still do not yet know when it will fall, but it is likely to do so before May 10, 2021. The Australian government is tracking the rocket. The Australian government is tracking the rocket, but admits it is too early to know when it will fall. It does not foresee a high risk to populated areas in the country. A spokesperson for the Australian government's Department for Home Affairs told. It is too early to know the exact timing and location of the re-entry, but the risk to populated areas in Australia is very low. Preparedness and response to the re-entry of any space debris creating a risk to Australian interests is managed through the Australian Government Contingency Plan for Space Re-entry Debris, AUSSPREDPLAN. Emergency Management Australia provides coordination of Australian government support to states and territories in response to space debris re-entry. Further updates will be provided as more information becomes available regarding the trajectory and re-entry of the space object. If you like this video, hit the notification button for more news. Thank you for watching.